Hi guys, welcome to How to Maximize. In this video, I will show you how to delete chess.com account permanently. First, go to chess.com on your browser and tap on Settings. Then, go to Profile. Now scroll down and go to Manage Account. Put in your password and the CAPTCHA. Confirm your identity and then select Close My Account. Confirm and that's it. Thanks for watching, and if you like the video, leave a like, share, and subscribe.